got married on January 14, 1965 in Michigan. Later, they had six daughters. In 1964, Malcolm announced that he and his family were leaving the Nation of Islam and became Sunni Muslim. On February 21, 1965, Malcolm X was assassinated while giving a speech in New York City.
Up next, we have representing the SNCC, the NAACP, and the Montgomery Bus Boycott. Who do we have walking down the aisle?
And this is your African-American fashion show.